Curtis was on eastbound I-70 outside of Effingham this morning near Teutopolis. Look at this guy's truck, man. He really hit something hard. Look at that. And then just a few miles up the road here, probably not even 6 miles, another one occurred. So it was like two of them. I don't know why, but they both look like fatalities to me.